Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more service troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
We're going to die here.
Acknowledge!
drones are moving in to secure the evac route.
Good work, everyone.
I'll pick you up at the LZ, Commander.
We're getting reports of continuing strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual MO. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Evac another colony? We're losing a lot. Don't hear about the Reapers losing much.
Well, Reapers don't have colonies. Neither does Cerberus. If they did, we could drop an asteroid on them.
Unread messages at your private terminal, Commander. Look at that galaxy map. Do you know how many strategy games are built from that interface?
You play strategy games?
A few. Most are too flashy, though. I prefer chess. I have a set made from rose quartz and hematite back home. I like the feel of something solid in my hands.
Well, now that I know your weakness, we may have to try a game.
It'd be more fun than playing Edie. Edie doesn't sweat.
You sweat playing chess?
Depends on how much fun we're having.
Liara, you had something you wanted to discuss in my cabin?
Yes, I'll be right up.
Come on in.
Thank you. Could we sit? I've been thinking about the knowledge we gathered on the Reapers, and how easily it could be lost again. So, I put a plan in motion to preserve things for the future.
What's this?
A record of the galaxy. Information on the Reapers, relays, different cultures, and blueprints of the Crucible. But there's one entry I wanted your opinion on.
Which one?
Your own. I'd be honored to have your input. How would you like history to remember you?
You know me well enough to fill in the blanks, Liara.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'd like it to be your call.
All right. Let's begin with the fact that Earth's most famous officer was born and raised in space. The commander was also a powerful biotic, nearly unstoppable when he charged into a fight. He was a soldier and a leader, one who made peace where he could. And it was a privilege to know him.
Careful, this doesn't sound like a diary.
I can't help myself. You're a good friend, Shepard.
You've been there for me too, Liara.
No, I haven't. I wish I could have joined you back on Ilium.
You made up for it.
Well, I suppose I did just write your name in the stars.
Signal confirmed.
Found something.
Thank you.
This crash site's a nightmare. Looks like Rex was right about Reaper scouts. Edie, any further intel?
The mission brief identifies the Turian commander as Lieutenant Tarquin Victus.
Victus?
The Primarch's son.
Try to raise him.
Your dad becomes Primarch and sends you on a secret op? That's pressure.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, sir. But the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon. Edie, did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon. We're pinned by Reaper harvesters and taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position. Got it. This sounds bad. Let's move.
The level of destruction is rather amazing. Shepard, any idea what these Turians were here to do?
Whatever the hell it is, I bet it's good.
Downed escape pod.
Survived the crash just in time for a harvester to take him out. Or dragged out and chewed on by Husk.
Visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Then surprise is on our side.
Exactly. Let's go. Thank you.
pod ahead.
Yeah, not one left behind.
Need to find the main crash site ASAP.
Damn, losing men is hard enough. But when everybody expects you to be like your big time old man, that's gotta be rough.
Children shouldn't be burdened with the successes of their parents any more than their failings.
Tell that to my old man. Over here.
Do you read, Commander? Repeat, do you read?
Shepard here. What's your status?
We're in deep. Commander, what's your ETA?
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Warning. How's our velocity?
Deceleration online. We'll survive.
Vectis is going to pay for this.
Court martial or hanging.
More incoming as a commander.
When we find him, we'll ask.
Right away.
Shepard here.
Just saw harvesters drop a lot of enemies in your path.
Understood. I'm on it.
Okay, let's pick it up. It's important we don't lose this squad.
Here's where politics pisses me off. Wouldn't the Krogan want to blow these Reapers the hell off their own planet?
I need these guys working together. Better not to complicate things.
All right, let's move!
Right behind you!
Not one more soldier dies here today!
Thank you.
Tuchanka, that!